one from the early 2000s was a study called the operational cost differences between union and non-union contractors.
What the study showed was that the non-union was beating us by actually managing their work from the office, not from the field. And the result of that was a number of our contractors embracing prefab. Had that study not been done, our contractors would not have started prefabbing and would still be at a disadvantage today.